do maybe 10 at a side or something. When people use power drills for salinity cores, because that's a little bit of work.
Yeah, you actually have to pull the core out.
Yeah, not for that, but I mean, you pull out a core in the end, but just the drilling is a little bit slower.
You're drilling with a big hollow. What do you think? So impressive.
The ice thickness is 146. Draft is 132. Let's see if we find the water depth here. And the water depth is 10.22.